And what that does is that actually helps to improve the spin on the herring itself. So that's going to make a tighter spin, a little less water resistance, but we want that nice flash down there in there. So that's how you make your cut plug herring for spring chinook.